A number of our customers have asked us for a comparison tool for JSON data. There are, of course, a number of free JSON comparison tools available, and it's not actually too difficult to write a basic JSON comparison yourself, especially if you focus on just one type of JSON data. Or you can use a line-based diff tool, but they only work if the data's in the same order. So only if the two JSON files have come from the same system, or else you use some sort of pre-processing before the comparison process. Our aim has been to produce an industrial strength comparison tool, capable of providing consistent results across many different types of JSON data. For example, we needed to ensure that when numeric data is compared, then the comparison, for example, of 100, 100.00 and 1E2 would always result in no change, although the textual representation of these numbers is different. Similarly, normalization of text strings is needed to ensure consistent results. And text strings can be quite long, and users may want to see what the changes are on a word-by-word basis. So again, this is something we've incorporated into our comparison engine, and this differentiates us from some of the free tools that are available. Another important area for JSON data is the handling of arrays. It's very common to dump a large number of objects into an array, and then the order of these is not important. Data that's extracted from two different applications or two different versions of an application will probably be in a different order, and then the alignment of the data between those two files is much more complicated. We've done a lot of work to ensure that we can handle this situation in a way that will make the DeltaJSON tool much more useful in real-life situations. Most existing tools aim to provide a visual comparison between two JSON files, so that these can be viewed and some manual action taken based on the results. Our aim from the start has been to produce a JSON delta file, which represents all of the changes in JSON, so that you can process and use this in an automated way. This makes it a very much more powerful tool, because it's not restricted just to the visualization of changes. We're providing DeltaJSON as a SaaS service using REST, so access is easy and you can build it into your processes and applications.